the traffic was backed up for miles.
Man, that freeway's been under construction for like 20 years.